Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change the canvas size in CapCut. So without any further ado, let's get into it. And first, open the CapCut app, create a new project or edit your existing project. Now, to change the canvas size, what you can do is scroll to the right and you can see aspect ratio option. Click on it. And now, you can choose different kind of option from here. For example, 16:9. After that, click here to save changes. And another method is to grab the picture that you want to change size of. And by this also, we can change the canvas size. If we want to make the canvas size bigger, we can make the video smaller. And just like that, we can change the size of the canvas in CapCut. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.